Everybody, it's Caitlin, and today I'm going to be showing you how to take care of your hair and have long, luscious, thick hair. So, as you can tell, I have pretty thick hair. And so, the first thing you need to do is take a shower. But before taking a shower, you need to brush your hair and you need to put some water on your scalp and, like, smooth it in. I already did that. So, now I'm going to show you what kind of shampoos I use. So, I use Dove, the shampoo, because they have all different kinds of shampoos for Dove, so the one that I use the Intensive Repair. It says, for nourishing system that rebuilds damaged hair from within. So, that's what it looks like. And for the conditioner, I use Dove. And this one is Daily Moisturizer for normal dry hair. Nourishing system to make hair smooth and resilient to daily damage. So, I use Dove for everything. I use Dove shampoo, Dove conditioner, Dove soap, Dove deodorant. So, yeah. I'm gonna go hop in the shower and I'll be back after that. Hey guys, I'm back. So, I just took a shower and I have my towel in my hair. So now I need to brush it, and I'll be right back. So I'm using a hair product today. This is a leave-in conditioner. It's Matrix Mega Sleek. This is it right there. Mega Sleek, and it says blow down, which means you have to blow dry it. Smoothing leave-in cream. And yeah, you only put in like this size of a conditioner. You don't put it in a lot. So, yeah. Okay, so my hair is all brushed. Now I'm going to add in the conditioner. Okay, so you only add this much. You like that much. It smells so good. I love the smell of this, and it's gonna rub it all in my hair, especially underneath. Perfect. Now I have to dry it, so I'll be right back. So now that my hair is all dry, I'm going to put it in a braid. So yeah, this is magic. Okay, so now my hair is in a braid. Now I'm going to get dressed. So let's do that. Okay guys, so that is my hair care routine. I hope you like it. Give this a thumbs up, a comment, and subscribe. So, bye guys. Hope you have a very good night. Bye.